Spartans have beat us for the past 12 years, and they're going to beat us again this year.
No.
Sure, the Spartans are terrific athletes. They've got the best equipment money can buy. Every team they're sending over has their own personal masseuse. Not masseur, masseuse. But it doesn't matter. Did you know that every Spartan competitor has an electrocardiogram, blood and urine test every 48 hours to see if there's any change in his physical condition?
Wow.
Did you know that they use the same training methods as the Soviet Union, East and West Germany, and the newest Olympic power, Trinidad and Tobago? But it just doesn't matter! It just doesn't matter! I tell you, it just doesn't matter! It just doesn't matter! It just doesn't matter! It just doesn't matter!
It just doesn't matter!
For a week to 10 days, even if God in heaven above comes down and points his hand on our side of the court, even if every man, woman, and child held hands together and prayed for us to win, it just wouldn't matter, because all the really good-looking girls are still gonna go out with the people from Gaston, because they have all the money.
Yeah.